Hi, I'm Jill.
And Michelle.
And we are Mommy's Quick and Easy. We like to come up with quick tips that we've learned and share them with you about how to do really fun things with your kids and do it quick, easy, and actually look like the mommy who does it all, even if you're not.
Yes, and today we're going to do a pumpkin photo shoot with our babies, and they're sleeping right now, so we are prepping for our photo shoot. So we found a green area in the yard and a couple pumpkins. I carved this one out. We had to do a big wide carving at the top so that our babies will fit in there, and two places for the feet. And we also prepped some beanies that we're going to try to toss on the kids if they cooperate.
Yeah, so this one was actually knitted to look like a pumpkin. It's got the green on top and the orange down below. I can't do this, and that's...
But I got that one off Etsy, so you can just pay for it.
Perfect. That's up my alley right there.
This one here I actually knit off the Nifty Knitter, and it's just like a simple kind of knitting helper kind of.
And well, you buy that at Michael's, and it just shows you how to knit it up?
Yeah, it's super simple. Anyone can do it, Jill, even you.
Okay, good.
But anyway, so I just took this hat that I knit up, and we added like a little pipe cleaner and some felt leaves, and super cute. So we're just going to see how this looks on their head.
Yeah, this just took 2 seconds. You just wrap your pipe cleaner around a pencil to make it get the little curly cues, and then add on just a couple of easy-made pumpkin leaves. So...
Perfect.
All right, so we are ready to go. We've got our setup, we've got our pumpkin, and now we just need our babies. We'll be right back. This is time for the crazy. See you later.
Yeah, exactly.
Bye. Okay, so we have our baby, and we've got him wrapped in a little plastic wrap, just a shopping bag, and we're going to tilt him in here.
Okay.
Reach him in. And let's see. His little bum in first.
Find his little feetsies. This is messy.
Woo! All right, there you go, Jagger.
Hey.
And pick him up. Ugh, my little pumpkin, literally.
Okay, looking good.
There we go.
Here, I'll do the decor.
There we go. All right, and get his little hat on his head.
Now, one of the things you want to keep in mind when you do a photo shoot is oftentimes getting closer to the picture is better. So, or the subject, especially babies. So I've got my camera here, and we went for late in the afternoon. It's getting close to sunset. Hi, Jack. Jack, right here, baby. Whoops. Okay, so that whole photo shoot took us about 10 minutes once we put the kids in the pumpkin. 5 minutes on one kid, 5 minutes on the other. You know, kids have hardly any attention span, so you have to be super, super fast with them. And we were. And check out the pictures we got. I think they turned out great.
They are, and they were quick and easy.
Yay. Oh, hi, Jack. Yeah, hi. Isn't that to die for? What a world. Well, it started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as it crossed the hill, and the town lit up, the world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return, and the rocks might melt.